the elderly, young people, people generally without really fine motor skills, they might have trouble playing around with Arduino because it's too small to actually fiddle around with. So basically what we've done here is we've created a breakout board for the Arduino breakout board. pretty self-explanatory. All the pins we've used, this bars over here just refers to the VCC, the ground, VCC again, the ground, and all these big pins here refer to some of the pinouts from the digital or the analog pins. And we've got crocodile clips that has been hacked and made into something bigger and easier to hold. So that, because crocodile clips can be really small and slippery, so this will be easier for people to actually play around with. And all our components, we've also bricked it out, and you know, so that the connections are actually easier to access. Yeah, so our light isn't working. I don't know why. It was working earlier. It kind of has gone into AI mode where it started to have a life of its own. So, it's got its mood. Yeah, so right now only the fan is working.
That's
yeah, so we probably have to troubleshoot this. But yeah, that's it.